All right, Frank. The Latin motto of the University of Vermont translates to, don't believe everything you read.
Speaking of universities, Harvard named its student housing after former university presidents, but skipped over President Leonard Hoare.
So they didn't want to have a whorehouse. That makes sense to me. It's a lie, but it makes sense.
Look, you're a cop, right?
Absolutely.
And I know that there's a natural level of antagonism between, you know, your kind and my kind. I usually call you officer, you call me perp, but... we can-